Hello, Foxer64 here again back with more Pokemon Emerald. And guess what we are going to do today? That is correct. As I said last time, we are going to do more pointless crap, i.e. catching legendaries. I'm pretty much just going to do the same exact thing as Chugga Conroy, except I'm going to do it here. Just because fewer steps, nicer music, yeah. So. Yeah, as soon as I happen to get a Latios show up, and I did pick Latios, then I will come back to you. So, see you then. Bye. You ever sit here and think about what the NPCs must be thinking of you when they see you doing this stuff? I mean, that old man down there is just freaked the heck out. You can totally tell. He keeps looking up here like, what the fuck are you doing, boy? Anyway. This is gonna take a while. Oh my god, finally! Okay, funny story, I actually had to split this video up into two files, and I spent the last 3 days trying to find this Latios, but since I did it in Route 113, it never happened. Then I went to the same place as Chugga Conroy, and it happened within 2 minutes, because I had the game playing in fast motion. So, I'm not sure if this is true or not, but apparently Latios cannot be caught on Route 113, because that's where I was that whole 3 days, and then I finally changed the place that I was at, and here it is. I'm gonna use a Master Ball on this thing, because it's a bitch, frankly. So, yeah. Roaming legendaries in general are bitches to deal with, but I just do not want to have to do that, so... There. Okay, I swear when I go around and get the rest of the legendaries, you'll actually see a battle and stuff. So, yeah. No, I do not want to link these Latios. Go away. Okay. Sorry about the extremely short video, but that's it. It took 4 days to make. Yeah. Or possibly 3 days. I think it's 3 days, yeah. But still, that's a lot of time. So, I'm not spending any more time on this. See you next time. Bye.